Hello, I'm AdiahRose from DePaul, Cristo. My friends, we are ruled by our comfort, or more precisely, our fears. Fear is human, and maybe that's why oftentimes, dislike humanity, I've heard that there is peace in the satisfaction of finding a safe haven, that there is beauty in the hiding where your monsters can't see you. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder, my soldiers. But not in my generation had the decency to tell me that I am blind. Our anxieties have rendered us a slave to their every whim. Don't go outside, someone might actually see you. Don't make friends, you could get hurt. Don't get in the car, there might be a crash. Don't go to school, there might be a shooting. Don't get out of bed. It just won't work out that way. Submerging us and carelessness transforming me into an embodiment of the seven deadly sins. Since when did a little anxiety become so deadly? It has us begging, cowering under my pillow, pleading to be free from these thoughts, from these ideas, from the dread that springs through me. Excuses tumble from our resting jaws. Agitation is held hostage in our fingertips. Apprehension is hiding in our lungs, worried about what will happen if someone notices it. We bow deeper with every anxiety attack, folding into ourselves, declaring this fear our ruler. My children, we are alive, but when we let ourselves become reclusive, we are not living. Hiding from these monsters is making it harder and harder to just stop and breathe. When we stay buried in our beds, if we forget what it feels like to bloom in the sun, hiding our pounding hearts is making it harder for them to pump. We must fight for revolution because I am tired of giving in to these cold and clammy hands that choke me in my dreams. I am tired of being controlled. I am tired of letting these beasts devour my hope. We are over-encumbered by our bountiful fear, wishing to abandon this world for a well-maintained terrarium because we are not safe anywhere on this unpredictable planet, my family. This battle will not end until we declare war. We are not safe when we go home. We are not safe when we find our rooms. Home does not feel like home anymore. There is no longer sanctuary in a cocoon, a blanket, so tuck your temptation under the covers. Sing a war song, muffled under a lullaby, and set the bed on fire. Because we are more than just human. It is time to choose to be brave, even when it hurts.